And of course, if you remember your permutations, it's 5 factorial. 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. There are 5 different ways to choose the first card, 4 to choose the second, 3 to choose the third, 2 to choose the final, second last one, and 1 way to choose the final one. So 5 factorial.